Reportista with the Athens News Network. We are here back in the Athens marketplace where word on the street is that Paul was able to escape the angry mob that was after him. And he claims to have a very important message today for his followers. Now, he is very upset that many are still continuing to worship their pagan gods, and he wants them to know that God loves them and sent his son Jesus. Tell me, do you believe that in this message that Paul is sharing, that God, this one God, sent his son Jesus Christ for you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Tickets right here for sale. Only one drachma each. That's all it is. And you too can see Paul debate the famous philosophers.
I'm going to take you to jail and we'll argue there.
Oh, no, wait a minute. Hold on, please. This is different. See, this is different. Look, this Paul guy, that people are saying he believes there's only one God. Is it God's son? Jesus, that's what he's saying. He's got...
Reportista here back in the marketplace. Tell me, do you believe in this message that Paul is trying to spread, that God loves us so much that he sent his own son, Jesus?
Yes.
Yes.
So wait a second. Is this the same Jesus that was crucified on a cross? Because isn't he dead?
Yeah.
No.
He's alive and in heaven.
Okay, I know he may be in heaven, but it's because he died, correct? Boy, there you have it, folks. More people believing Paul's message. Reportista here with Chloe and Caitlin. Chloe, do you believe in the message that Paul is preaching, that God loves us and sent his son?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah.
How about you, Caitlin? Do you believe that Jesus was the son of God and God sent him for you?
Yeah.
Okay. Reportista here with some more locals. Tell me, do you believe in God and that he sent Jesus for you?
Everybody, yes,
ma'am. Yes.
Or do you believe in our wonderful Greek gods like me?
No.
No, you don't believe in the Greek gods? You believe in Jesus? You know, it's the Greek gods that brought us such wonderful creatures like mermaids. What do you think?
I think that Jesus is very real and he died for us.
Well, there you have it. Some more followers. Good job, everybody. Now, we hear that Paul is very upset because many of the locals here in Athens are still praying to the Athens or to the pagan gods. How about you? Do you believe that God really loves you and sent his son Jesus? Or are you praising our wonderful gods like Zeus and Atlas?
No.
Yes.
No. Zeus and Atlas is stupid.
Jesus.
So you believe that Jesus rose again and God sent him here for you? There you have it, more followers of Paul. Well, folks, that wraps up day 4 here in the Athens Marketplace. Stay tuned for this developing story. No, I don't want your tickets.
Hey, look, Wigista, come here.
Stay tuned.
Look, Wigista, look, I want to do this. Sell the tickets just for the Apostle Paul. He's going to be debating the famous
Anyway, stay tuned for this developing story. See what happens with Paul tomorrow. And this is Reportista reporting with Athens News Network.